right. So India Film Project Season 8, Season 7, Season 6. One person, जिसका जैसे हम लिस्ट बनाते हैं ना गेस्ट लिस्ट, the first person from entire team जो नाम आता है, that person is here and we so love him. So you know when it comes to him, his kitty and his hands are full. इतना कुछ एक साथ चल रहा था, so commercial ads and web series, ये ना वो ना. So I have thought of starting this interview with this dude called Anmol Amol in a way where he is going to fill in the blank. Okay. Amol, very warm welcome once again.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So glad to have you. Very happy to be here.
So when it comes to Amol, all your projects are popping up on my mind and there are so many I might miss on. So what we do is triplings, left from home, caught in traffic. Three projects I have done. Fill in the blank with your own titles of the projects you worked with.
And then they went to Hong Kong. In Hong Kong, they were ready to mingle. So they ended up dancing to Gabru music.
Okay.
And then, I don't know, I forgot. Then there was this stone, it was a little wild.
Ah!
But it was smelling nice. And yeah.
And there are so many memes made
there
of that.
So many memes.
Wild stone.
So many memes. There are so many memes that I can't even share. Like some of them are nice and funny, some of them are funny but naughty. So
when it comes to memes, I'm just recalling of your Instagram story last week, where Amol put across two pictures, before and after, where he's looking some 50-year-old uncle sitting.
Yeah.
And you made memes out of it, and people also reverted back with a lot of memes on those. What is that project all about?
So that is something I've shot for very recently. I shot it last month. It's a music video.
Okay.
And it's a music video, like it's not a dance party music video. The song and the video has a social message.
Right.
And what we're trying to put across is that obviously we all know this, aisa kuch naya nahi hai, but the fact that pollution is a big problem right now, especially in terms of this video and song, it is about air pollution.
Oh,
it is about how bad the air is, and we all know, we have those indexes aur akhbar mein padhte rehte hain, news mein dekhte rehte hain, but hum log kuch karte nahi hai. So I think the song and the video is generally about doing something about it.
Okay.
And it doesn't have to be a big step. It doesn't have to be ki aapne pata nahi kya aisa kya bada cheez le li life mein. It's about making small decisions on an everyday basis. So yeah, so ab wo kahani kya hai music video ki main nahi bataunga.
It's gonna come out soon.
Swipe up karke dekhna hoga. And why those two looks and everything. But that is the general message. Very sweet story about, it's slightly love story also.
Oh, okay.
But the general message being about Hawa Badlo. Hawa Badlo is the campaign.
Milestone na social message bhi deta hai. So too, he's a multi-potentialist. So he'll make you laugh and smile and all of it. And while he's talking about all of this, I want to ask, what is one perfect road trip that Amol would want to plan for himself?
So I recently went on a road trip. That was also for a project actually.
Okay.
I went on a road trip across the UK. So we took a car and we drove from London to Silverstone karke ek jagah hai, which is also a Grand Prix circuit.
Nice.
So 5 days I was driving in the English countryside and I realized that India mein road trip kiya hai, and India is beautiful. But that was different and beautiful. That was new for me, the landscape and the colors and the greenery, and I was very, very overwhelmed.
Oh, okay.
By एक जो चीज़ शायद बेटर है कि रोड्स थोड़े बेटर हैं वहाँ पे, सो विच इज़ इवन थोड़ा सा एक और प्लस है वहाँ पे गाड़ी चलाने का, और थोड़ा सा मज़ा आता है. सो आई थिंक आई वांट टू डू समथिंग मे बी लाइक इंडिया, तो अभी हम घूम ही रहे हैं, ट्रिपलिंग टू इज हैपनिंग, सो वी आर गोइंग टू न्यू प्लेसेज इन इंडिया. बट आई एम थिंकिंग मे बी सून आई शुड ऑल्सो डू अनदर रोड ट्रिप समवेयर आउटसाइड ऑफ इंडिया.
Awesome. So while Amol is talking about all his upcoming projects, how was the day today, the session today, or you have the session now?
No, we just finished the session called The Everywhere Actor, which is also what you were talking about actors being everywhere. So there was me, there was Naveen, and there was Ahana and Gopalji. Gopalji, I believe, is actually literally the everywhere actor. He is everywhere, every video of every platform. I don't know how he manages to be in four places in one day.
And the characters he develops and the accent and everything.
Oh, kuch na kuch karte hain, hamesha full energy ke saath karte hain, full conviction se karte hain, and in spite of doing so much work, because I believe main thak jata hu yaar agar main aisa 10 din 15 din lagatar if I am shooting. So you get emotionally tired and aap log kabhi kabhi aisa bas kar dete ho.
And the session but, went well. The session went really well.
Yeah, it was a fun session. It was, and we all four of us know each other, so that is always a good thing. And having Ahana on a panel is always a good thing because she'll always cover up for all the silences. There will never going to be a silent, awkward moment in any interview, in any panel. I've done two shows with her now.
Yep.
So I know agar aapka man nahi bhi hai bolne ka, she will cover it up for you. She has enough energy ki wo Korea se aayi hai, flatline ki hai, yahan pe aayi hai, but she's full of energy. So I think that's always a plus sign.
Yeah. So we wish you all the very best.
Thank you.
Plus views in all your episodes and
so
all
much.
Your projects.
Thank
you so much for being here at India Film Project, and year on year we'll keep on meeting. Yay!
Of course, yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Datsun. Experience change.